jsem Marek Hanousek a do klubu jsem přišel proto, abych pomohl ke splnění cílu, který všichni dobře víme, který má tento klub a udělám pro to maximum. So I watch some photos of the club, of the stadium, of the town and I saw that almost all the game was full, full stadium if it was possible. So it's the reason why we play football, because we want to play on the stadium which are full. And in Czech Republic it's not happened, and when I have chance try it, I go here and I hope that the fans come back early on the stadium. I'm from Prague and there is a big derby, Sparta against Slavia, and I think it could be such similar. So I'm disappointed that no fans will be there, but also the pressure in the game will be also. First of all, I have big respect because I never played Poland league. So respect to the club, to the league, to the country. And I'm team player, first of all. And I know what the goal of the club is. So I will give everything what I have to help achieve. And that's all what can I say, because the truth is on the pitch, and less you speak, it's better. I have experienced.